We have different movement penalties depending on what gun you're holding or aiming. For example, if you're holding an SMG, you'll move slower than if you were just using a pistol. And if you're holding a rifle, you'll move slower than if you were aiming an SMG. So to move at complete top speed, keep all of your weapons holstered and then run to whatever site you're attacking or defending. And if you generally want to be faster, opt for an SMG over a rifle.